Hey, good afternoon, Paul. I got to tell you, you could really feel the overwhelming sense of sadness inside this courtroom just a few moments ago. Two families absolutely ripped apart. A man jailed at this hour, charged in the death of the woman we're told he loved so very much.
He would like to get back to his kids.
30-year-old Matthew Notebaert tears up in front of a judge, not a dry eye from family members watching on from the back of the courtroom.
Matthew's been charged with DUI manslaughter. Bond's currently set at none.
In March, investigators say Notebaert was driving drunk when he crashed into a canal not far from the Loxahatchee home he shared with his wife Amanda. The mother of his two children was killed on scene. He suffered serious injuries.
It's just uncomprehensible for this, for us, the whole family.
New court documents obtained by WPBF 25 News reveal the moments leading up to the crash. According to investigators, Notebaert and his wife were traveling on the wrong road, and they were naked from the waist down. Amanda was sitting on Matthew's lap at the time of the collision. Investigators determined the car was going approximately 55 miles per hour, 25 miles over the posted speed limit. Notebaert drove past these three dead-end warning signs at the end of the dirt road before plunging into a canal. Investigators noted there was no evidence of braking.
Right now, you know, I don't really want to talk about the, you know, anything involving the facts of the case. It's simply an allegation at this point.
Investigators say they found a half-empty flask of whiskey in the car. Court documents showed Notebaert had a blood alcohol level nearly twice the legal limit, along with traces of marijuana in his system. Now, Notebaert is jailed right now on $50,000 bond. We're told family members are taking care of the couple's two young children. Live in West Palm Beach, I'm Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.